being able to do it, whether you choose to do it or not, is another question. It's all on that now, but you keep aware. See if you can make it. See if you can kick it out of his hand. But that might take a lot of nerve, a lot of experience, and pretty good technique, you know? You start missing this, and his next one might be in too fast, and you start using something else, yeah? But nevertheless, don't ignore it. This could be a good technique, yeah? Also, these techniques can be good, which is right, it's a little slower. Sorry, sir, I'm unexpected, but that's exactly what should be happening, yeah? I had a student once who got stabbed there, came to me, all the guys know him, got attacked by a knife, got stuck in him. He went back, he's coming from me again, and he went, oh, shoot, forget it. Took him out.
Yes.
But, so this can't save me, I'm not talking bollocks, I've saved people's lives with some of these techniques, yeah? But make sure if you can do it, you know, I had a pretty good idea I could do it. Simon didn't know what I was going to do, and the knife went flying over the top, yeah? He perhaps expected that, but he wasn't ready for that. And, you know, he's a student, he's seen me work before. What does a student, is somebody in the street? No, they're not going to know any of this, yeah? Also, you can close the knife up and smite that, yeah? So, what I'm saying is, kicking techniques, try a few. If you're good at it, fine. If you're not so good, realise your limitations. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.